Chief Justice of India DY Chandrachud on August 7 announced in open court that the Supreme Court will appoint an all-woman committee of three former High Court judges headed by Justice Gita Mittal, a former Chief Justice of the Jammu and Kashmir High Court, to provide the healing touch in violence-torn Manipur. Other members of the board-based committee would be Justice Shalini Phansalkar Joshi, a retired Bombay High Court judge, and Justice Asha Menon, a former Delhi High Court judge.